Hi, I wanted to show this little diamond painting storage rack that I made. If anybody's interested in trying to make it, it cost me a whopping $5 using Dollar Tree products, including the glue. Okay, what it is you buy three of these little can they're like canvas boards for painting. Okay, and it comes in a three pack for a dollar. Okay, so I got two of those. That gives me six of those. Okay. Then these side pieces are made out of the Jenga blocks off the toy aisle. I bought two packages there, so there's another $2. And then I bought their super glue, big container thingy of super glue, like E6000 gun glue. But it was actually a super glue brand. And what I did was, so first what I did is you take the two Jenga blocks and put them together. Then take four Jenga blocks and put them this way together. Then you're going to glue it to the board. Okay, and when you do that, and then you're going to insert some pictures, but you do that, okay, and then you're going to stack it all together, and what it does, and then in the back, okay, don't walk it over, in the back, I put one Jenga block, there's actually one Jenga block here, and one Jenga block here, all the way across, so it stops the trays from going off the back. And what it does is it will actually hold 12. Right now I have it set up for 10. But what you can do is you can use the green boats, or you can use the normal little white trays that come. It does fit two. But you can see how it won't go all the way back because I put the little stopper back there. So you have two on the shelf, two on the shelf, two on the shelf, two on the shelf, and two on the shelf. That gives you 10. Then you could do two on the top shelf, or like right now I have it with my bags up here. You could design it with pens. Or pens, you can design it however you want. But there you go. I made it for $6. There, I giving credit where credit is due. There is a 3D printer. I don't remember the name of the person that created it. I'm sure you can find it. That created a shelf, but he's charging $35. I can't afford $35. So I made my own. Pretty cool.